Hey guys, welcome back. Well, today we're going to do an ultra short tutorial. I'm going to show you a neat little feature that I found in Maya 2018. Okay, here we go. Alright guys, I'm going to show you an ultra short, easy, quick, but very neat little addition in Maya 2018. And I'll just show you. It's easier than explaining. Okay, so if I create this cube right here and I right click and go to faces, select all the faces, and I hit Control E to extrude, I got the regular extrusion menu here, and I can tweak thickness and so forth. I can go into this menu here. I'll just turn off this smoothing angle. There we go. So I can play with the thickness and whatnot. Now, what I wanted to show you though is what is new here, and that is this little circle right there. And I'll try to get closer so you can see it better. Yeah, I'll put a snapshot in so you can see it, okay? Anyway, there's a really small circle right here, and it's kind of like a pizza with blue pie slices in it. But if you click on this, it will become bigger and bigger until it's almost round. Now, what you do with that thing is you regulate the steps of your slides. So if I right-click and go to this menu, slow is slow, medium, and fast, okay? So if I have this at one pie slice, if you will, and I left click and drag, you see that that's coming out at a certain speed. If I go in and go full circle almost, you can see that's reacting very, very fast. Okay, so that's all there's to it, guys. I don't know if you saw that or not, but now you know where it is and what it does. Okay, that's all. Thank you. Bye.